This autonomous hydroponic growing system, called Box Farm, was designed and built by engineering students at the University of Hawaii at Mānoa. It may be an important tool for space crews traveling to the moon or Mars someday.
It's just, you know, an automated plant growing system, and it's able to, you know, see, transfer, monitor your plants to make sure that your plants are at, you know, the most optimal condition and optimal health possible.
Tran and his team will be testing their award-winning system at the NASA-funded Inflatable Lunar Mars Habitat at the University of North Dakota in May. Habitat administrators say participants have been spending a quarter of their workday caring for plants.
So this will cut down on manual labor time and also increase the productivity of the crew as well.
The robotic plant growing module can be scaled up to take care of hundreds of plants, essentially automating the entire growing process. Something that could be useful both for space travel and here on Earth.
Box Farm is important because we need to move towards a goal of sustainable agriculture, and I think automated practices are the best way to do that.
My hopes and dreams for Box Farm is that, you know, this becomes a platform for automated plant growing, and it can also not only help out in the aerospace side of things, but also help out in the science research